Wow, you just made him hit the guardrail. Wow. Hello everyone, this is Carl the Great of AmazingWizardStudios. This is Corey.
Hey everybody.
This is part 4 of Last Train Need for Speed High Stakes on the PC, right?
Right.
Sorry about that, I was trying to turn off the volume of my Bluetooth speaker, which is amazing right now. The future of Corey, right?
Absolutely.
I know, now let's get into career play.
Let's do this.
I know. And we're still in the high stakes tour. In the previous part of last week, we completed the tournament twice. Now we're going to do the same with the knockout, which is the second circuit in this tier, right?
Right.
Now we have to be careful because this is the start field for ends. You know why I have to be careful? You know why? Here's how a knockout works. You know how?
How does it work?
There are multiple opponents in multiple races. And then we'll have, and then at the end of each race, the driver who places last is eliminated from the competition. Yikes, right?
That is crazy.
I know. So we have to make sure we don't place less than any of those races.
Yeah, we can't take any chances.
I agree. Like, now let's get into circuit 2, the 5 track knockout in this the high stakes tour, right?
Right.
First, going to check our Z3 for our car for damage. No damage at all. By the way, we're using this car, a fully upgraded red BMW Z3, look.
That's quite a snazzy car.
I know. Yep, now this is a noggin. The skill level is pro, so yeah, somewhat more difficult. In this case, there are 5 opponents with 2 laps in each race. Now this is an open entry circuit, which means we can use any car we own, right?
Right.
Now the entrance fee is $3,500 with prizes ranging from 21 grand for first place to 4 grand for sixth place, last place. Now there are 5 races. Now the first one takes place at a Landstrasse in Germany. The race direction is forwards, but in the track's not mirrored. Nice driving this out, but there will be bad weather. Yeah. Let's do this.
Yeah.
I know. More careful, right?
Right.
Let's see 2 Ford XRAs.
Absolutely true.
I know. And of course, yeah. By the way, this is the first one we'll be doing. By the way, you know what song's playing right now? It's Crispin Hands by Ali.
It's true.
The song's playing right now is Saki Cascades and Morphic Beer.
Yeah.
That's your best lap. You placed first.
Looks like that we won.
Sure did.
Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go!
Bye.
the final lap. Your best lap. You placed first.
Yep, that was the replay.
3, 2, 1, go!
Look. Beefy, who's in one of the Ford XRAs, got eliminated. Wow, right?
That's crazy.
I know. Let's check for damage. Wow, zero damage. Look.
That's impressive.
I know. Now the second race in this in the knockout in the high stakes will take place at Dolphin Cove in the United States. The race track in the same conditions, like. Which direction is forward and the track's not mirrored, but now driving is off, but once again there's bad weather. Sorry, that was the for my chair. Again, right?
3, 2,
right, Corey?
Go!
Oh my god, we almost hit that sun.
Please.
Yeah, but we get there. Two, right? The quarry?
Right.
Thank you. That's a close call.
Way close call.
I know, because we could have had a collision just now. We didn't, didn't it?
Still zero damage.
I know.
It's the final lap.
Or just keep it that way for the rest of this race.
That would be nice.
I know. Another close car, yeah. That even if the damage is any damage, like there could be at least a few dollars worth of damage, right?
Right. More than half of the record.
What did you say?
That it's more than half of the record.
Speak louder.
It's better than having a wrecked car.
You're right, a lot better. Sorry for it.
That's right.
Best lap, you've won the race.
Take that we won. Watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! That's your best lap. Congratulations. You placed first.
Yep, that was the replay. And wow, Dante got eliminated. Wow, right?
That is crazy.
I know.
I didn't know people could get eliminated.
Well, that's how it works. Like I said earlier, at the end of each race in a knockout, the driver who places last is eliminated from the competition. Remember?
I remember now.
I see. Anyway, look, once again, there's zero damage.
That's good.
I know. Now the third race in the knockout and the high stakes will take place at the Celtic Ruins in Scotland. Race sections forward and stretched by mirror. Now Jeff and Bad Weather are also off. Let's do this. Just revs and shift them for speed to start. Like that, right?
Right.
That's a small jump, so our suspension started taking damage. Right, Corey?
Right.
But at least it's not too bad, it's just 1% so far.
Yeah, that's not too bad.
I know.
right lap. You placed first.
Like that we won. Let's watch the replay.
Yeah.
Three, two, one, go! That's your best lap. Congratulations. You placed first.
Last time to replay.
3, 2, 1, go.
And look, Corey.
Oh, wow.
I know Tornado, the opponent and the other for the extra rate got eliminated. Look at the standings. Now, sir, of course, we're going to repair a car now. Now the damage, we got some damage, but only $25.
That's not so bad.
I know, and all of it was to the suspension. Now the fourth race in this knockout takes place at Kinjak Park in Canada. Race directions forward to tracks not mirrored. Night driving, bad weather also off. Let's do this.
Go!
You take off. Oh my god, I almost had a collision with... We had a close, two close calls just now.
Best lap, you placed first.
We won. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go!
We'll be right back.
you placed first.
Yup, that's the end of the replay.
3, 2, 1.
And look, Miku got eliminated. Wow, right, Corey? Now we're gonna repair the damage. Now the damage is only $64. And all of it, once again, all of it's to the suspension. Not too bad, right?
Right.
And that's now the final race in this knockout. It takes place at the snow on the Snowy Ridge in the United States. Oops. Race same conditions like as here, so in this case the race direction is forward, so track's not mirrored, now driven by weather also off. Let's do this. Now this is gonna be a duel between now check the standings. Now it's gonna be a duel between our Z3 and both eyes SLK 230, right?
Yeah.
Do this.
That count as damage.
What did you say, Corey?
I said, does that count as damage?
Yes.
Thank you.
get we were trying to hit the side of the track. We won. That's why I should replay.
Three, two, one, go! That's your best lap. You've won the race. Three, two.
Yep, that was the replay.
Go.
Yeah, Bullseye got eliminated, and he jumped the SLK to Dirty Race against just now, right?
Congratulations! You've won the knockout! You have been awarded the gold medal!
Yep, we won the knockout. So we could earn a gold medal and 2100 grand. What up?
That's cool.
I know.
Move on to the next circuit.
Love buffer. What we're gonna do now is fix our Z3 again. It definitely seemed more damage than like about over $300 worth of damage, I would say.
Crazy.
I know. Like, yeah, we had damage punch, then we actually had a collision and then ran over several, everything's been out over, like, including a few signs, right?
Right.
Your headlights are broken, and so our turn signals in one of our taillights. Now we're gonna repair all the damage, though. Of course, it could have been worse.
True.
I remember my second run in the previous part of Let's Play, like, the Z just did about $900 worth damage. Now, here are a couple mistakes I made. That race at Landstrass in the tournament in the high stakes tour. Now, I'll show you a couple of mistakes I made in that one. Yep, those were the couple things that. Yep, those were a couple things that happened. In that race. Now though. That would be right back. Okay, see you guys later. Hey guys, we're back! Right, Corey?
Yeah, we're back.
Let's redo the knockout. Just checking the conditions to make sure they're the same, because I remember in the PlayStation release, like, the conditions can be different if you race on the track before it's even the tournaments, right?
Right.
Well, yeah, there are two things that require, like, to complete the game, like, two other things, tournaments and special events, like, which you may have noticed if you've seen the last play I did on Need for Speed High Stakes on the PlayStation. Recorded?
That's right.
I had the same 5 races. Let's check the car for damage. Thankfully, there's no damage because it was fixed after the first run. That's the second run.
Yeah, I remember that.
I know, by the way, the final race would be a duel between the two finalists. And of course, whoever wins that one is the winner of the knockout. Right, Corey?
That's right.
Now, I don't know if I tell you this, but the entrance fee is $3,500. In the circuit price is $59,800, with first place with prizes ranging from 21 grand for first place to 40 grand for sixth place, last place. Now, I'm just mentioning this in case I forgot to mention it earlier. Let's do this.
Yeah.
I know.
Go!
First gear. That's an XR8 again.
This is a nice little course.
I know. This is for XR8. Yeah. Yeah, look at all this rain, right, Corey?
That's right.
I don't. And also, this course takes place in Germany. You get this track, right?
Yes.
Uh-oh, we're behind. Hopefully we can catch up to this, the bull's eye, who's in this lap for that XR8, right?
Right.
Well, hopefully perform a nice move. Oh, but okay, yeah, he broke his one of his headlights. Wow, right?
Crazy.
I think too, our headlights, all of our lights are still working fine, right?
It's true.
No. Then we have collision in one of inside the tunnel, which was one of the mistakes you saw earlier. It's one of the mistakes just before we start the second run. It's one of the mistakes we made in the previous part of last play. Corey?
That's right.
That's the final lap, by the way. By the way, the soundtrack's playing right now is like to think of versions of Remy's and Sandy Sauce. We won.
Best lap, you've won the race.
That's good.
I know, let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! It's the final lap. Placed first.
Got best time to replay.
3, 2, 1, go!
And wow, Tornado got eliminated. He is in one of the SLK 230. Wow, McCory. The only driver in SLK 230. And that's okay, so they got eliminated.
That's right.
That's in space. So let's repair the car. It's over $100. Like, of course, the most expensive to fix is the engine, right, Corey?
That's true.
Then do the damage, just all the damage is now fixed. Look at the standings. Like, but no god limited, yeah. You're gonna be facing game which is gonna race directions conditions again. In this case, Richmond's powers and while the track's not mirroring and track not driving itself, but bad weather is enabled, right?
Right.
Yeah, we're enabled once again, actually. Super job here as far as avoiding damage, right, Corey?
That's right.
You hope one opponent won't catch up and bump into, especially the one of the ones in the fourth extra race, right?
Right.
We'll be right back.
the final lap.
We've been first place the whole time, right, Corey?
Yes, it's very good.
So far, the rain isn't keeping us from having any collisions so far in this race. We lost in any fans either, right? Replay.
Three, two, one, go! Thank you. You've won the race.
That's the end of the replay. And look, Corey, when the Ford Extra race got eliminated. Go. Wow. In this case, it was both sides who just got eliminated. Let's see the standings. So he kept changing standings from the start, but it's okay if he just started. Well, it was still early in the last player, Corey.
Right.
Now look. And then now let's fix the chapter card for damage. No damage at all. Despite the somewhat rough conditions, it would. Right?
Right.
Yeah, zero damage. In normal conditions this time, like in this case, normal conditions would be that the race track is forward and the track's not mirrored. And mirroring and driving weather, bad weather are off, right?
Right.
It's also a discontinued circuit. Now we're at the Celtic Ruins.
Go!
Map start button pause so that the track wouldn't have led to that move with that sign, right?
It's the final lap.
Well, at least we give it a game setting. Right, Corey?
Right.
Cracked their windshield. Surprised that we didn't. I have that still working. I know. Because then it would have been broken. Yeah, we do have to be careful.
We'll be right back.
that we won. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! The final lap! Congratulations! You placed first!
That's end the replay!
3, 2, 1, go!
Look, he could have eliminated, right?
Yeah.
He's the one to be on the BMW Z3 this time around. Yeah, once again, those normal conditions. No spare car, now the damage is below $100.
Yeah.
And the body was the most expensive this time around, although it's normal, it's usually the engine, right?
Right.
The vents come out and then the windshield the glass in the windshield disappear, right?
Right.
Kindiak Park in Canada, right?
True.
Let's see what place last.
2, 1, go! You placed first.
Like that, we won. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go!
Thank you.
the final lap.
Yep, that was the replay.
3, 2, 1, go!
And look, that was before the XRA got eliminated. Oops, didn't mean to hit back. Let's check for damage. Note, zero damage again.
That's great.
I know. Once again, normal conditions at the on the snowy ridge. Yeah, I feared the game was gonna crash just now. Thankfully it didn't, right?
Yeah, that'd be bad.
I know, because I wouldn't be able to record right now, then we won't be able to be recording right now, and then and I'd be a, I would be able, in this case I would stop the recording and then after we do this run or maybe start another recording with the last race in this one, right?
Yeah.
By the way, DKMX66 was just got eliminated while we in Scream got remain the competition, right?
True.
I know it's gonna be the Z3 duel, so it's gonna be Z3 versus Z3, right?
Yeah.
Let's do this! Look, the snowy ridge, right?
Yeah, one of my favorites.
Wow.
3, 2, 1, go!
My car partner had been fixed this car before this race. Oh man, he's just... Wow, you just made him hit the guardrail, wow. Right, Corey?
Yeah.
Wasn't that a good move?
Pretty good move.
I'm sure it is. Hey.
Now we're first again.
What did you say, Corey?
I said now we're first again.
You know you're right. However, we still do have to be careful, otherwise Scream will catch up to us and maybe overtake us, right? Yikes! Right, Corey?
True.
I know that would not be good, especially after we're doing so well. We'll be right back. closer to 20 seconds.
Final lap.
Final lap, we got this. One yet, but well, I guess. We're still slowing down because we're going up the button. Now we'll. Now that it's over 20 seconds. That we won. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! Congratulations! You've won the knockout! You have been awarded the gold medal!
Yep, you were taken straight to the menus. And by the way, yeah, the other ZT was eliminated. But we won again.
Move on to the next circuit!
Well, we're not gonna do that yet, like... Now we're gonna repair our Z3 and get to the... The damage is significantly less than I thought. It's about just below $400. Like, that's not too bad, especially for considering we got into a rollover, right?
Yeah.
But the body is more expensive damage, mostly because of the rollover. Yeah, I'm surprised because the damage wasn't even close to 1,000, right?
True.
Now to repair all the damage, look, like that, we broke our right tail and then the windows and windshield are cracked. Yep. Car's fixed, like the side view mirrors that which have broken off are back on now. Alright, I guess this wraps it up for part 4 of Let's Play Need for Speed High Stakes on the PC. Don't forget to like this video, hit the subscribe button, and comment future content. Also, don't forget to follow me on social media. Make sure you hit the notification bell so you'll be notified when we post new videos. This is Carl the Great.
And this is Corey.
And we're signing out. Peace.
Peace.